like one day I was sitting in the village with Jens Voigt. I was sitting there speaking, drinking coffee, and then I was looking. Then I saw the last car passing, and I said, "Hey, Vogte, we missed the start." Then we on the bike out of the village behind, and then there was no cars anymore then. And then we were lucky because there was the train crossing, and then they had to stop the bunch, and then we came back. And you know what happened then? We were together on the break.
No.